This is Obi. What? How's all my goody goody friends out in Pacebookie land? How do you like my hat? I've been celebrating the Cinco de Mayo all the day. And I've been outside buck naked about all the day. Goody old coolie-o'd water. And I got out of my big bull pants and my penders. I laid out there on this nice big pallet that Mama J make you pour me right back by the steps. And I was buck naked outside all the day. And I love this hat that Henman got for me for the holiday. Yep, so goody. Well, Henman was supposed to go live tonight, but as you can see, I'm going live. Henman Pelletipi, and he is just snoring loud, and he's out. And Winnie Tenney is right in the same boat. But not me and Princess Sissy Lil. We are up and at it. We've been watching American Idol with Mama J. We had her Denny. We've been helping Mama J with the pups, while Henman and Winnie have been snoring. Those two. Well, the weather today was coolio'd. We got the pups out, and we got the little babies, the little Olive and our little Jace. We put them in my big stroller thing and put them out. They're not quite ready to be down on the grass yet. And I know Papa Hen was going to talk tonight about Grammy Cora. Got her to the Kansas place today in a sweet ride. And did you see that old shark bed we sent with her? Yeah. We pound it at the Pet Code place. Well, it's a puppy, kind of medium-sized bed, which, you know, it'd be too little for me. But we know probably one of the pups or something will want it. Well, next thing we knowed, Grammy Cora said she'd like to take it to Kansas with her with an eye bone. Who knew? So, Rainey and Dudley are going to show her how to use the eye bone, and she's already getting that shark Betty broke in. She said it would remind her of being at the HH. Yeah, she knows how much we love to shark wrangle, gator wrangle, prog wrangle, and train all these babies. That's what I'm barking about. Well, it's a Sunday night. I've also talked to my skin sissy that's in the Navy tonight. She's doing goody. Mama Jay's finishing up some laundry. We're getting our things lined out for the week. And you know what? Mama Jay only has to work 4 days this week. Because on the Wednesday, here in our state, it's a state holiday. It's like the Truman Day. And so Mama J's working place is closed. Yeah, she works for the government. Yeah. Oh, it's so goody. Yep. So I only have to work 4 days this week. And got the yard mowed today. We don't got her trimming done, but we got all the yard mowed, and it looks goody. Very, very goody with nice lines. Yep. Well, trying to think if there's something else that Henman would talk about if he was on here and going live. Got those eye bones in this week from Mr. Daniel, all the way from the England place. They're goody ones. We sent one of those with Grammy Cora. Mama Jay is working on getting the family approved. Poor Zane. Little Ripley will be a-leaving in a couple of weeks. And Zane's family, they will come in a couple weeks. Aber, Mama J, get them approved. And then we got the little pups and little Jacks in the North Carolina place. Well, hope you have you a goody old week. Hope you celebrated the Cinco de Mayo-ed all the day. Mama J, make you tacos. Good old tacoes. That's what I'm barking about. Well, hope you tippy like a rock tonight. The Barkinetulator, Oberyn out.